such a beautiful valley, man, I'm telling you. The mountains way out there, San Gorgonio and whatnot. I mean, how beautiful. This is where people used to live. Back in the early days in the gold rush up here, I think it was late 1800s or something, early 1900s. This is where everyone lived. Up here. Pretty cool. And it's about another 500 to 1,000 feet up, so when they get snow, they get more snow up here than we do down there. And you can tell how lush it is up here. Street here, this is where I got stuck. 3N12, about a mile up there in some deep snow. I got fucking stuck. So we're gonna go out here to Big Pine Flat. That's 7 miles. So I'm gonna hook you guys back up. But I just want you guys to see the valley. You know what? Let's get another perspective of it for you guys. Look at how big this valley is. It's so beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous, man. I'd love to live up here. I'd love to have a house up here. All right, we're gonna find a place to turn around. I'm putting you guys up. Thank you. Yes, I know. Yep.
Up here on the left,
And holy shit, dude, I don't want to fall down to the right.
That would not be cool, my friend. My friend.
Oh shit. Dude, it wasn't turning, I swear to fucking God. Holy shnikes, that was fucking... I think I need to change my pants. That was gnars, bro. Ceiling and smashed my head. That wasn't any fun, but I've been hitting the head a lot, so it don't matter.